Hi folks, Alexander Lacard here, Titan King Gaming, part 3 of Bioshock Remastered. Wow, I've had the day from hell. So the first two videos were only about 30-35 minutes apiece, because I lost Elite controller support. I have a wireless dongle, I lost it, then I plugged it in, wired it in, and still lost it. Not sure what the issue is, so I fired up my Xbox 360 controller for PC. It seems to be working at the moment, thus far. I did go back and do some stuff. I had real issues. Kept dying. Trying to get back to get the incinerate. Power. Finally got that. But boy, let me tell you, it was a shitstorm. So, fortunately, you guys did not see that. So, please bear with me a minute or two here. Refilling my scotch glass. Wow. It's been a while since I played the game, but I can't believe how many much problems I had. I don't know if it's because I'm getting older and my reflexes are slowing down or what the hell, but hopefully I have the issue fixed. I'm hoping. Because, losing controller support in the middle of the game is not a good thing. So, hopefully, we have the problem remedied, I'm hoping. So, we'll see. I'm getting ready to melt the ice here.
You're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Uh-oh. There's more. Holy crap! Wow. I have never known this game to be. Now, mind you, I'm not afraid to admit here. As you can see, I have it on easy. I did notice before I started re-recording this that it was on medium, which I'm not sure how it got there. However, That's probably why I was having such a hard time. But even now on easy, I mean, they're sending me, you know, six splicers at a time. I think that's been changed in the game when the remaster could.
I don't like you coming around.
Okay.
Honey, is that you?
Yeah, that's me, all right. Wow. Just totally unbelievable. It's just, it's been relentless. It really has. And I got, you know, I got, oh, okay. And I've got it on easy, and it's still, like, giving me serious issue.
Tell the minister he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his.
Owen, I'd be wonderful.
The moon belongs to everyone. The best things in life are free.
Splicer, I hear it.
The stars belong to everyone. They bleed for you.
Go on then, take out the whore and die. I'm keeping everything, everything.
The flowers in spring, the robin that sings, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine. And
oh, dude.
To everyone.
It's gotta go way down there.
The best things in life are
screwed. Yeah.
Funny.
I always hated those in this game, I really did. Because they just, I just think it's, you know, I just think it's retarded, to be perfectly honest. They don't give you the time to, really, you know, they should give you like at least a minute or two. Come on.
The flowers in spring, the robins
that was one of them.
Sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours. They're
got it.
Mine and love.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Sucho, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch it through faster.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
The 360 controller doesn't suddenly just go away.
Problem not with plasmid.
So.
Problem with reaction time.
All complete. Alright. So now what?
What is that there? Go work!
What the? Look at you, filthy!
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery. The Holocaust.
I know there's a big daddy coming soon.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sister.
Oh!
Breathe! I don't want to hurt you. Sometimes I have.
Kill him. Oh, you're killing me. Whoa!
I am trying to think here! Nurse, help me find this patient, nurse!
Welcome to the Circus of Death! Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Later or not, I'm gonna save it, drunk or not. Cause, yeah. Wow.
The rest of their disgusting vermin!
This could be a little more hygienic.
What?
Wow. I need to kill him. Question is, where the hell is he? Other big-time professional kid players would play this and laugh, but...
I'm opening you up!
Welcome to the Circus of
Let's see. Can I get him with this? I mean...
Call it a little light. At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you... Bear with me a second here, folks.
This could be a little more hygienic.
I don't like the sound of that.
You question my judgment!
Disease!
You're
disease!
die. Don't like them when they're filthy.
Alright, folks, I'm back. I hope I did this. Yeah, this game is really testing me, and I have played this game over and over. Come on. Fuck. Oh. Wow.
Looks familiar.
Where the hell did the robot go? You see what I'm dealing with here? And again, and I have it on easy. I mean, it's crazy. Well, I can't save here.
What's this guy?
Come on.
An intruder. He's ugly. Ugly.
He's ugly. Yeah.
Look at you, idiot!
Oh! Unbelievable. Whew.
It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off Steinman and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Whew. All right. Again. I've beaten this game probably a half a dozen times, and it's, yeah, they changed They definitely changed the difficulty level. There's no question. No question at all. That or I'm getting really old. You know.
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Excuse me?
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Uh-oh. Jesus! Now, what happened to my shotgun? I have no ammo. Wow. Again, this game is really being, is really giving me a challenge. I mean.
What's the matter, Frank? It's thinning hair, Jim. Every day there's less and less. You know the problem's not in your hair. It's in your jeans. Hey, I don't go in for all that.
What? Uh-oh. Bowser. Got it. Yeah, big. There's two big daddies on this level. So this is probably the one right here. So as you're watching these three videos, you will see when I say Titan King Gaming, Amateur Gaming, Unedited, Raw, you see. How's that?
I will make it to be worth your while, somehow.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, I know.
No! No! No, no!
Boom.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Alright, where do we go here?
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gather a scared machine.
Oh.
Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's a deployment.
I think I might take that one. Yeah. You picked up combat and make your bearing okay. We're going to save that.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
All right. Lots of goodies. And we're going to save it right here. Because, you know, I'm an idiot. And I'm old, and yeah, I need all the help I can get. So, please bear with me.
Uh-oh.
With me, folks.
The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water problems.
Hello? Vulgar little.
Uh-oh. What the hell was that? Alright, let's see.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies.
No. Hear that, folks? Wow. Big Daddy time. All right. Yeah, I have no ammo for that. All right. Yeah, I can't hack the turret because I'm an idiot, so. All right, folks, you're about to see it right here. Big Daddy. First fight of the game. Big Daddy. About two and a half hours in. And let me tell you. They are tough. They were tough before, but
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. B.
Got him.
Mr.
Mayor.
No.
That wasn't too bad.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Do a save again. Oh, you see that? You see what I gotta deal with? Shit on me. No grenades? Really? Alright. Alright, so where do I need to go? Not here, obviously. Thank you.
For your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Oh, yeah. Alright, we gotta find Port Neptune. That's not it. All right, so where's my goal? Jeez. They got him. It's Bethesda. Well, and 2K. Gotta love it. Let's get her Neptune's bounty, shall we? Well, the controller's still working, thank God. I don't know what the issue is with the Elite. I said I had the wireless dongle, which has worked great and had no problems until today. And then a couple times it just quit, and then I wired it in. Same thing. So I'm not sure what that's about. Maybe it was the battery was dead, but I would think with it wired in, I wouldn't have that problem. So I will have to work on that. But in the meantime, we're doing all right so far. Knock on wood. I have to say.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
All right, we are. Oh, I'm sure they're gonna throw all kinds of Mickey Mouse shit. What we got here? Oh, I got money, but yeah. We're gonna save it again. But I have to say that I'm drinking I'm drinking 26-year-old scotch. It was a birthday gift. So I usually buy the 18, which usually runs around 300. 20 runs around 400, depending on where and aged, how long, and et cetera, et cetera. This 26-year-old is right under 30. 26-30, they're pretty close, but the prices vary greatly depending on where you get it. So 26-30 usually runs about 450. So I'm thankful that I had a good friend who from New York State, who Jim Corrigan, good friend, fire chief up there, Canickville, New York. Good friend sent me a bottle, so I'm having some of that while we play. And you see the shitstorm that I'm showing all of you. Please excuse my noob, even though you would think, you know, gaming for 40 years. You would think that, hey, you know, you'd be a little bit better gaming than that, but hey, you know. So, here we are. Hey, I might actually get an hour out of this without the controller shitting a bed on me. Okay, where do we gotta go? Looks like something, but I can't pick it up, so Uh-oh. Yeah. Cigarette in mouth, not lighting. Because I know. There's some shenanigans coming. Yeah, there's no... They're here. I hear them. I need to do that. Uh-oh. Got him! Wow, that's the second Big Daddy on the level. So I cleared them out.
Shown kindness to my
little
one.
Yeah, 200, that'll work.
Are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
How come I can't pick up... We'll be inside a teddy bear in the gatherer's garden. Oh, yes. Okay. I wonder why I cannot pick up. Maybe because I'm carrying too many items. Alright, how do I... Alright. We're not far from the goal, but... another save. So... what I want to know is, I was wondering if I could drop something and pick up the rivet gun, but there's a teddy bear, I'm assuming.
Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch
yeah.
Fights to protect you.
Save that. Alright, what can we get? I got 400. Alright, we'll do one of them. Sonic Boom. Winter Blast. Freeze your foes in place. Pass. Pass. That is a good one right there. That's a good one. So I think we'll do that one. And we'll do... that one. That helps a lot, because I'm really... It's the same with lockpicking. You guys have watched me block... I'm fucking lousy at lockpicking, too, so... We'll do that one. That one might be alright. Yeah, I'm not too keen on the hypnotized Big Daddy. I'd rather just deal with them. Excuse me? Okay, what's going on here? Somebody is tearing shit up now, let me tell you. Oh! Okay, let's regroup. Really? Obviously, we have to regroup here. Dead. All right. Oh. 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 What the hell? Wow. Thank you. Alright. What the hell is going on here? Oh! Oh! What the hell? No. Oh! Okay, I don't have no clue what's doing this. And I should, because I beat this game numerous times. I have no fucking clue, dude. None. I mean, I have no clue here. I don't know what's doing this. I have no idea. Holy crap. Bear with me.
Hey, Mary, watch those dowers.
I don't know. I guess I just don't know how I feel about those little sisters.
The little sisters, gee, don't you know they are the glue that holds Rapture together?
Really?
You mentioned.
I see now. Now I see. Wow. Okay.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
Took me a minute.
And one day, the gentleman stopped calling.
Again, this is one of the things I love about this game, because it's probably been a year, maybe a little over, because I went back, after I beat Infinite, I went back and played 1 and 2 again, and beat them again, but that's been probably a year or more. And again, I play hundreds of games. I own a thousand for PC, about 500 for I got five consoles. 500 for the five consoles, 1,000 for PC, and I just, yeah, I play so many games that I really don't remember. But you would think that, you know, after beating the game, this game half a dozen times, all of them actually, except for Infinite, I've only beaten that 3 times. The first two I beat 6 times. You would think that I would know this game by heart, but it still surprises me. So, this is why I love this game. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Knock. Open the door, fucker.
This radio gone ahead says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say.
Nuts!
Listen your heads up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera. Maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Yeah, of course I am. You, my friend, are fucked. I'm a little lost here. Wow. She's powerful. Oh! Oh, wow. I'm in deep trouble.
Nothing's too tough for you. Look on the compartment. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of
the... You go find the research camera, okay.
Then, I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. He's been ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth.
Oh, crap. Give your little girl the life that she deserves. Uh-oh. Wow. Oh! Oh, we got a couple of mines here. Oh, crap. Oh, this is so not good. Oh, I'm screwed.
When there was earth to plow.
What? Uh-oh. This is not right, man. Nothing, you prick. Wow. Okay. Do this.
No. No.
Wow.
No. No. Thank you.
Wow. Are you kidding me? Holy crap.
The other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
Yeah.
Fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung.
Uh-oh.
He always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous.
Where's he at? Security bots. Really? Still fucking going, really? Wow. Okay. Unbelievable. look at this. Nothing. Wow. Oh, wow. Ah! I can't fucking win here. I really can't. I cannot win. Go. I can't fucking win. I just can't. Look at that. Really? Ah. Jesus Christ. Unbelievable. Wow. Okay. Alright. You guys saw that shitstorm. Thank you and have a nice day. Just unbelievable. Unbelievable. And again, this is on the easiest level. Okay? So again, I know that they have changed this. And here we go. It was never this hard. Wow. Unbelievable. Still, yeah. Holy crap. Unbelievable. It was never like this before. Being on the lowest level? Nope. Not at all. Unbelievable. Ah! Really? Fuck. Yeah. I'm screwed. Holy crap. Wow. I again. Here we are. Unbelievable. Wow. Well, you guys saw it. Unbelievable.
Hanging now, is it? That's what we've come to? Now look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them. But I didn't come to Rapture to string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their law, then they can have my badge.
Unbelievable. Again. Beating this game 6 times. On the same difficulty? Yeah, they changed it. Trust me, they changed it. They made it more difficult, no doubt about it. So. Really? So we're getting ready to call it a episode here. I think we're gonna call it right here. I'm going to do a save. And at least I got through an hour episode without the fucking controller dying on me. So anyway, this will be part 3 of the BioShock Remastered. I appreciate you guys watching. Please, if you're not a subscriber, hit subscribe. I will subscribe to you as well. Hit like, hit dislike. I'd really appreciate it. And I will see you in episode 4.